So, how did it all start?
Well, we first saw on Facebook that the video was called Juju on That Beat. After that, he became addicted. So he was dancing all like crazy and just wearing this mannequin head. So basically, he like kicked people in the family. He slapped people, basically pinched people, bit people in the family.
And I heard on the news he was watching this crazy mannequin video, and then he like went up, and then like there was some little kids, and we stared at him, and he looked at us, and simply we got scared and ran.
He started scratching me like,
Wow, that's crazy. Look at those knees. This is footage we found of mannequin guy dancing around last week.
What is he doing now?
Yeah, what is he doing now?
This needs to stop right now.
This needs to stop now. This has to stop before he gets us because he's savage.